But in the end, it's a workout for your arms.